This is Tecmo Team Cup Week 13, late night special. It's about 1:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. And tonight's the time change, so it'll be about the same time when we're done playing, probably. I'm playing Campona. Use the Redskins on the Eagles. This is a matchup that was called against me at the Indianapolis tournament. And I took the Redskins. I got 117-14. But I was in control for most of the first half. Had a couple Tecmo things going my way and made the game a little closer than what it should have been. It's definitely not a 3-point game, though. These teams are a lot closer than that, in my opinion. All right, good luck. Oh, looky there. Kick off. Oh, wow. A little laggy. Got to get used to my one game every 2 weeks. That's a good pass. Fortunate there. Yeah. Nowhere to go. Well, that stinks. Oh, man, really? I'm gonna go for that. Thank you. plays about impossible to stop with QB Eagles. Because if you try to go down and defend the run, definitely getting the pass off there. A little gutsy going for the fourth down on that drive. Is he going to run a little bit on me? Ah. Little Mark Rippening good. Even I would punt that one. Oh, wow. Ah. Thank you. Oh, good pass. So I don't know about how much time I got. Oh my God. It's not good. Well, that sucks. Good half. Still bad. No bueno. Oh no. Well, that sucks. Excellent. Should have just threw it. Thank you. Drummond. Well, I score him before the end of the quarter there to run some little bit of clock off with the kickoff. Just in case something wild happens this quarter. Excellent. I must have been in the end zone. Wow. He escaped life twice there. Ah, bounce me. Long side's coming. Pick it up. Do I punt that? Yep. That's a touchback. Uh-oh. What's going on? I'm like frozen. Wonder if that was his end or my end. That was weird.